Breaking news tonight at 9, former NFL player Sergio Brown has been charged with first-degree murder for the death of his 73-year-old mother. 35-year-old had been in police custody in San Diego, California, then flown back to Chicago today. Upon arrival, police charged him with the murder and concealment of a dead body. Brown and his mother, Myrtle, had been reported missing by family members September 16th. A search found his mother's body near a creek behind her home in Maywood. Sergio Brown will be in a Maywood courtroom tomorrow.